Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I have some really exciting news because the startup company that me and another PhD student in my university called Courtney have been working on is going live. Our demo site is going live today, which means you can try out the product in a sense, see how it's going to look. If you sign up today for the waitlist, it means you get a very exclusive discount. Essentially what we're trying to do with our product is provide personalized productivity tools for users. So me and Courtney are both very into productivity, which obviously you know that I am from being here. But I think the main problem with a lot of the tools out there, which was one thing when I did my digital tools video that I noticed, was a lot of the tools are not at all personalized and you can't really get a sense of why you should be using a given tool or how it's gonna help you or how much it is helping you. And that's just not built into any of the tools. So on the one hand, they're just not personalized in that sense, but also each app kind of has a different purpose and then you end up having all of these different things that you're going between. And it just ends up ruining your productivity because you're always going between all of these different apps. So what we're trying to do is have a one-stop shop for everything that you need and just the tools that you need to work on whatever sort of goals that you have. And they could be to do with focusing, to do with motivation, goal setting, work-life balance, or planning. So we've got lots of different options. Basically, how it works is that you'll fill in a little quiz all about your goals and the specific things that you want to work on. And then we'll generate some recommendations for you based on the answers to those questions of what kind of tools we think would be good for you. It's very quick at the moment, it's very much a demo, so it's just so you have an understanding of how our service is going to work. We intend to add in a lot more questions and just so that we can make it even more personalized to start off. And then what we do is develop a custom dashboard for you with all of those tools, and this is customizable so you can add on other tools if you feel like other ones that are there sound interesting or sound like they would be useful, and you can customize the layout a bit like that. You can see kind of how visually the dashboard might look. We have a little preview of it there, and then you can sign up using the email at the bottom of the recommendations page. Sign up with your email and you will get an exclusive discount for 50% off the first 3 months. So by signing up and getting notified, it means you'll be one of the first people who knows when this product is fully ready to go. And that means that we'll be able to send you out your 50% discount code for when the product is ready. And then over time, you'll be using the dashboard and you'll be using the different tools and how your productivity will be improving, and we'll be able to track how that's working for you and over time be able to generate even better recommendations. So with us both working in machine learning, it means we can really make use of that and provide really custom recommendations. The more you use the tools, the more they learn about what works for you. And it means that we can start to provide custom recommendations like every time you use this tool, your productivity is X percent better. Or based on your morning routine, when you check social media first thing, you tend to have a very unproductive first 2 hours of the day. So those are the things that are going on underneath. So that's why our specific product is going to be very beneficial for you, because it really does learn about what you need and what is working for you and what's hindering you. But as well, what it will do is, based on these specific problems you're having, there'll be other people using the product who will have those problems too, and they might start using certain tools that have already helped them with these problems, and then we'll be able to recommend those to you because you've had a similar issue. So essentially, you'll get all of this customization available and continuously be provided with better recommendations from using it. As well, you'll also just have a general understanding of how you're improving on your goals, because you'll be tracking different things about your productivity, and there will be a point system, which means that you'll have more of an incentive to continue using the service and to continue being productive. When you earn certain points, it means you'll be able to redeem those points for prizes. But we're really excited about this product and we can't wait to keep working on it and start developing and getting it really up to the level that we can release it for everyone. And I think it's kind of already become such a great thing that there's so many people looking for personalized tools in general, and then there's so many people needing productivity tools, but you don't really know what to be using or what's gonna help, or there's just not really that one-stop shop in the same way. So I really hope that everyone is excited for this product. We also have an Instagram page, which if you want to kind of keep up with what's going on with the product and stay up to date, I'll have that linked for you down below so that you can follow us there. But do make sure you sign up as soon as you can if you are looking to get this product, I really, really recommend signing up sooner rather than later because the discounts are going to change over time. And yeah, I'll see everyone in the next video. Make sure you subscribe to see future videos, which I will be doing some updates about the product over time, but in general, productivity tips and tricks and all things about being a PhD student. So I will see you all in the next video.